Spirit, the convictor of our soul,
has promised
that this morning this altar is open to you. You want to come before the Father and say, today I want to be set free in Jesus' name. Will you make your way to the front? If you need healing today, you want to stand in on behalf of someone, or maybe you have a personal need. Folks, I believe you've seen testimony after testimony this morning of what God can do for those who believe. If you know the language of faith, that's believing. If you know that language today,